Prudence, are you all right? What are you doing out here in the woods?
Thank goodness! The baby's coming!
We need to get you to Dr. White.
No! I can't move! Take my horse! Bring him here! Go!
Dr. White, come with me now.
What's wrong?
Prudence is in labor in the forest.
In the forest? What in bloody hell is she doing out there?
Does not matter.
We need to get Warren.
Now?
Yes!
Warren, are you here?
Over here. What's the trouble? Where is she?
Tell me how she seemed to you.
In great pain. She could not move herself.
Was she pale? Was there blood?
Not that I saw.
Might be we have some time.
We must hurry!
Hello, Doctor. I think I can manage at the moment.
Is she all right, Doctor?
No, she's not all right. She's having a baby, and here, by the looks of it. Yes. Looks to be in fine health as well. Has a good set of lungs on him. Now, I don't mean to rush you, but we need to get both you and... Does he have a name yet?
Hunter.
Calma. Calma.
Thank you.
Day, Connor. I left some bolts of fine silk in my old home. They are very valuable, but I don't think it wise I return there. Someone might wind up dead. I was hoping you could retrieve them for me if you had time.
Connor, you have a minute, my friend?
Is it coming, Big Dave? You make any progress on the knife? I would like to give it to Miriam soon.
The steel Norris smelted is something else. I've rarely seen such fine metal. The trouble is, my old tools aren't hard enough to work it. But the ones I need aren't hard to find. A shop or two in New York sell them at a good price. I'd do it myself, but with the regulars after my head, I'll stay here safe and sound if I can.
I have matters to attend to in New York. I will see to it the next time I journey there.
Sounds good.
Connor! I don't mean to be a bother, but I wanted to ask you something. When my cart went up in flames, I lost most of my tools. I've got some spares back at my shop in Boston, but as you know, I'm not really welcome around there. I thought if it wasn't too much trouble, you could help me retrieve them?
What would you have me do?
Watch my back while I gather them. Meet me in Boston at my old shop.
Come to buy or sell?
Yama.
Mein Herr would like.
Think you're meaner than Goose Grease, do you? I'm organizing an attorney for lads like you. But it's not open to just anyone. Gotta prove yourself first. Here's a list of names. Beat each of these brutes and you'll get your spot. Then we'll see how tough you really are. Give me all your coin.
Piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get closer.
Keep moving, but...
You won't catch him! Leave off him!
Presentation of the latest.
honor.
Good to see you. Been trying to avoid eye contact with my old neighbors. So far, so good. Not so worried now you're here.
How are you doing otherwise?
Oh, all right, I suppose. Things never really go as planned. But that's life.
Really? How do you mean?
You know, you make a plan and it all goes awry and nothing gets better. Only slightly different.
Sounds like you have had a string of misfortune. It will pass.
What are you doing here?
Sweeping my steps, if it please you.
Since when are these your steps?
Since I bought them 3 weeks ago.
From who?
The owner. Via his apprentice. Owner shipped off out of town. What's it to you?
I am the owner.
Not anymore, mate. Sorry. Better sort things out with your apprentice. He's often at the pub over there, but I'm sure you already knew that.
Patrick.
Lance!
Patrick! What gave you the right to sell my shop?
Well, you were run out of town. I thought you'd never come back, so I sold it all. The shop, the tools. It's rough luck. Anyway, it's been great chatting, but I must be off. Have a nice life.
What rot! Tools are a woodworker's lifeblood! He'd never sell them! I bet he's got them stashed somewhere!
Then we follow him.
The Black Dwarf Inn have offered you the finest fare in the city. Come for our famous Sunday roasts, washed down with Durham ales, and enjoy our new bowling green out the back.
Indentured servants. The Boston Weekly Advertiser. Get it here.
I'll load these in the cart come nightfall and be in New York. Free of this rubbish for good before the month is out.
Well, that's something at least. Thank you. I still can't believe he sold my shop. I'll see you back at the homestead.
Thank you.
Allow me to serve you.
Captain's on a warpath for that deserter.
What's his name? Big Man or some such thing?
Big Dave. Did in a whole unit escaping, they say. Dave's in for a rough ride, seems to me.
Seen the woman that worked here? She was my wife. Trollop, but my wife.
No, not you.